No.
Baby. Very tired.
Thank you.
Pancake for Grandpa. Pancake, pancake. Who's gonna show Grandma?
Thank you. Bukitnya.
Bukitnya.
No. 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 No.
Thank you.
Boom.
Ten bit.
That's so tired.
Boop. 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 Boop.
That's a doctor.
Yeah, do it some more. Yeah. No. No, Katie.
Yummy. Okay. first name.
No, Heather.
Katie Boo.
Baby! Katie!
You're fooling me.
Baby! I don't care.
Five days.
And she was there.
Somebody leave when I get called.
Well, this get off the elevator lock. You had a long and then at the end of the hall, you know, this room, like run off that too.
Oh, that's
kind of
nice.
Well, well, lock it off. And they don't have to walk over.
Yeah,
that's right. Got from here across the street, the farthest they ever have to go. You know, I mean, they don't have to go that far.
Yeah, that's nice. Ours is like the big, there's a great big nurse station right here. And then there's a set of rooms, or not patient rooms, but like conference rooms. And then there's storage rooms here. But the rooms one way behind that and on the sides and behind that. So if your patients are back here, then you really
got to
do a lot of walking.
Well, that's what Elkhart used to be.
Yeah.
You know, they'd have, like, they'd have a place here for the nurses.
Chase, you don't have
and then they had two big halls
down.
But they'd come out, you had to work this way or you work that way.
You want more?
We got our little carts with all our medicine and stuff that we wheel through the halls, but still, you got to...
Well, but definitely. Now, where Grandma was at, they had to come out of there down the hall. And they'd walk, and they'd gone down by, but then down there, about halfway down that long hall, there was a little office like that nurse. There's always a nurse sitting there.
Okay, Grandpa.
Take a picture. Look out there, Grandpa.
Grandpa, what's Grandpa?
Look at Grandpa.
What's Grandpa doing? Grandpa, you did it.
Yeah. Tell Grandpa, take a picture. Take a picture. Way up there. Take a picture.
Bye-bye.
Hey,
hello, Grandpa. Wave at him. Hey, Grandpa. Bye.
Go.
Go.
Hi.
Hi.
I had her outdoors. I let her step on them there with the toy. She did it by
time.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hey, Mommy. You want to go bye-bye? You want to go bye-bye?
Goodbye. Goodbye. See you next week.
Sit down.
No. Here, get over here. Get this drawer. You can get in here, maybe. Maybe you can get in here and get these things out.
Yeah, get those camping things out.
Bye-bye.
No flowers. No green.
going bye-bye.
Well, we better go.
Makes you happy. There we go, I got you good now. I let go and it's still saying record.
Look at Grandpa. Look at Grandpa in there. Look in there at Grandpa.
Yourself. Look at here, I get a flower for
you.
I
want to see your flower.
Oh.
Smell it, Katie. Smell it. Ooh, that smells good.
Pretty.
Ooh.
Pretty flower.
Good.
Smell it. Oh, pretty. Get a pretty flower. Look at Grandpa. Look at that dumb old grandpa. Kitty. Grandpa smell. Grandma, look at that, Grandma. Did you get the picture on us? She can't. Look at his mess. Oh.
Grandma!
I never saw anything like that.
Oh, man, I can't think. But anyhow, people are
used to it.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Shake it up, baby.
Yeah.
I'll give you 10 minutes.
Hey, I'm sorry,
little boy.
Look at
my mom
out there. Look at
Mama. Your grandpa's terrible. I'm glad he lives in Florida.
Yeah.
It's embarrassing.
She
gets
started, huh?
She gets down in the grave. And just breathe.
Yeah.
You get him.
I'm listening, Grandpa.
Get her sick.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, honey.
Bye, Stacy.
Bye.
Good to see you.
Bye.
You don't live too far.
No, you don't, do you?
Let's see, you live, you're...
On the lake, yeah.
Yeah, on the lake now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Are you on the same side?
No, we're on the other side.
We're on the side.
We're kind of glad.
Oh.
Yeti?
Throw the bubble at me. Uh-oh. He's throwing it the wrong way. Ready?
Sure.
Throw it to Mommy. Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Oh, Uh-oh.
Throw the ball.
Ooh.
Whoop. Ball. Where's that ball?
What's that? Oh.
Is that a ball? Can you throw it? Throw it.
Wait.
What's that?
Yeah, wait.
Katie. Katie. Is that what you ride on at home? Swing?
Oh!
Not cooperating. Look at here, Katie. Give me five. Hey!
Where are you going?
Come here, Timmy. Give me a hugger. Come here, give me a hugger. Get over here and give me a hugger. Look at the balloon here.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
So when he makes a move right, he goes left, and that's
Katie. Hey. You a dancing girl on the stage there?
Yeah, she needs something to get her back up. Okay. Okay. Well, good. Bye.
Bud, you're not supposed to get up there.
Part of you.
He's kind of weak, isn't he? You couldn't get up there. I'm
gonna
be
trying to get up there next
to you if I make it.
Hey,
I'm going to throw it. Oh, boy. Get him out of there. Look at that.
I know.
Oh.
Jamie.
She like it?
Yeah.
Who's that? Big Bird.
Big Bird.
Oh, already stuck.
Pretty neat, huh, Katie?
London Bridge is falling down.
Thank you. Here, Katie. Woo!
No, it's Emma.
Ernie, looky. Show it to Grandpa. Oh, look at that bubble. There it goes. Oh, Katie. Oh.
Thank you. Bring me some of the food.
Clap your hands as quickly as you can.
Shake.
Yes, it's on.
Okay, June 17th, Father's Day, 1990, and we're playing in the yard. Kenny's running through the sprinkler, Dad's gonna open his present. The air conditioner's not working.
What do you have to say, Sue? Susan, what do you have to say? Oh, yeah.
And we'll move tonight. Right now, I'll get a little exercise in as he's going to just double check the yardage. It's always interesting, Dave. You know, the caddies go out, they check the yardage. I'm sure the player in his practice round, and now they're doing a little triple check on it.
I got so many numbers there, and it's a tad really that you better, I know, better be precise in what he does to know just how far it is.
Well, I tell you what, he has a very curious type of lie. The ball is almost up against this short cut, and really he's going to give it a little bit of a line to shoot towards the flag stick. He has 202 yards downwind. The wind is really...
Today.
Oh,
and
yes.
We need to begin to highlight that.
Welcome to
Katie, come here. Katie.